So the Pyramidalist is a German guy on YouTube, and he's into Minecraft tutorials. And this is the sort of intro to his YouTube site right here.
So, ah, guck mal, geht schon los hier. Guck mal, das geht ja richtig zur Sache hier. Das ist wirklich großes Teil. Aber hallo.
So we have Jack, Trojan Jack. He is putting the altar on there. That is the blood altar. And he's kind of circulating around. You'll notice that Jack is actually an interdimensional creature with wings. These blocks here, the red blocks, would be blood orbs, I think. Now Jack is going around assisting with the ritual, an interdimensional creature assisting with the ritual, and sensing, I would suggest, the elemental pedestals right there. The elemental pedestals of the ritual edifice, the etheric magnetic ritual edifice. You can see the interesting sort of interdimensional, what is perhaps an interdimensional spider around there. In the hand, now incoming here is the orb. You can see the orbs perhaps being attracted by this edifice, this ritual edifice. Here you can see these further type orbs in here, also the four of them around the center right there. So you can now see that things are kind of popping up through the earth, if you will, energies within the ritual region. So various other entities and energies coming into the ritual edifice. I would certainly suspect that this is what is being symbolized here. Out of the altar, see that straight out of the altar, the portal, the altar. Right there, and it's slowed up footage there. Kind of an orb there in a way too. Now the light's ubiquitous with the beams of light portals within the magic ritual edifices, and the light there also with the red sort of spinning around there, the circle and the triangle. Interdimensional light that has kind of splayed out from the altar, if you will, and is now part also of the ritual edifice, this interdimensional symbology of light. The fire in there's actually a creature that goes in there and sort of catches fire, a kind of alchemy in a way. I don't know if I'm going to catch that on here. It's a bit like the hand kind of sending a zapping the spider. So this is the altar in here. We're surrounded by the red now, and that's the sacrifice that just happened right there. So a sacrifice on the blood altar in this case. You'll also notice there are outer markers and kind of levels to this ritual edifice. Bang! Now we go into the stone configuration here, out of that kind of more light configuration to the stone. And this is something you may sort of see in parks and that sort of thing. At the end of the video here, both pillars of light and stone are symbolized here with Trojan Jack, of Jack and Jacob's Ladder, Jack, the Union Jack, getting around the edifice right here. And in the center, you would still have the blood altar within there. Little table there with an interesting kind of magic square perhaps on there also. Further within Minecraft, you would certainly have other configurations that look like magic ritual edifices with beams of light and this general configuration, particularly the four around the one, and further configurations like, say, eight around the one and these sort of configurations. So I'll leave it at this and bye for now.
So, ah, guck mal, geht schon los hier, guck mal.